I'm on my way back to HQ. See you soon.
Ooh, yes!
Peer reviewed. And billions of dollars, and maybe I should stop there.
The client's all crooked.
Oh, man. Ardmore is mad.
You heard something?
Why got on her channel. You know, Jake took out another RDA train.
Left his radio somewhere. Ardmore must be turning up the heat. Hope you can handle it.
Yeah, the fight can't be easy over there. Running low on ammo.
I get a pain in my neck looking up all the time.
Scrap can always be useful if you know what you're doing.
It's just...
Good to see you.
Really great to see you, Zenin. Check it out. It's that... You see where... We monitor air quality levels across the Western Frontier. Here, and at our field labs. It's gotten so much better since you took out that drill site. We've been researching the effects, trying to combat them. Pushing the RDA back where we can.
Yeah. They're gonna kill this place otherwise. Just like home.
Earth. Alma taught us about it.
Did she give you the whole story? It's, well, it's lost. Dying. Because we didn't fight for it when we had the chance. So now we're fighting for yours. We are going to make a difference here, together.
Heard you smash that drill
Solek
site.
Was hoping to catch you drill too. Attack. Promised him I wouldn't forget. Sully. Tell him I didn't forget.
That's the way to get things done.
I really like using the radio. Maybe I could make my own.
I'm pooped.
Pretty cool.
Sure,
to see
it's
more
tough. Failed to
but
prepare.
We knew it was...
Here you go. Have a look. You take care of yourself.
Oh, sweet year.
You can't expect...
Here you go. Have a look. Remember, point away from the user.
Alma seems happy with settling in.
About time to hit the hay.
RDA activities here are ravaging local flora. We've got to do something.
They may have an army and billions of dollars and,
Maybe I should stop.
People wait so much.
You did well out there.
Did the humans teach you their weapons too?
No. I saw the RDA butcher my clan. Their bullets slicing them to shreds. That was my lesson. I know how it feels to be among the last of your people. The humans. They are like their guns. Brought here to cause pain.
The humans here were RDA once.
And I will not make it easy for them to forget. They are our allies now, yes. But this is not their war. They fight for the ghost of their homeworld, but we fight for our home.
Mercer got what he wanted in the end. He made us into soldiers.
You are not what they made you. You are Na'vi. You will learn what that means, in time. Starting with this, I made it for you.
My own song cord. Like my mother's.
All Na'vi wear one. It is your life's journey for the world to see. For you to remember.
Hers had more beads on it.
Each bead is a moment of great importance to the wearer. I have put one in place, for now, to commemorate your first steps to freedom. Build on it. Build your own memories, each one a new song in your heart.
I hope we can. Ritnella really wants to try, to know what it means to be Saren, to... But at the Tarsu, Nor seemed confused, upset.
Ewa shows us who we are, and who we can be. But she also reminds us of what has been lost. For your people, that is a heavy burden.
Why isn't Hajir answering?
The back exit is not so exposed. He may be there.
Heard you smash that drill site. Guerrilla tactics, like Jake Sully.
The enemy's reach is expanding. The clans must take notice.
Glowy plants make it all look like a storybook.
Not pizza.
Nor. Where are you? I wonder if... Nor must have come through here. Okay, think. Nor left HQ. Definitely came this way. Burst the vein pod. Must have brushed past it. The scent... Oh, yes! Track the scent! Priya, you hearing me? I was tracking Nord by the cliffs outside, but I lost the scent. Looks like he crossed the river?
I'm sure he's not gone far. Maybe he just wanted to explore a bit.
Maybe. I'm going to keep climbing. Hey, Solek, you there? I think Nord's nearby. Maybe you could speak to him about your clan, how it feels. Solek?
Alma and I are checking in on one of our other camps. It's gone quiet.
You sound worried.
The Sky People continue to spread.
You think they found it? Solek! Hey there!
What must our ancestors think of us? Do you think they pity us? Sad to see what we've become?
We're still Sarentu.
Teylan barely speaks our tongue. But then, he always preferred human words.
Alma says we all need time to adjust.
Alma is not Na'vi.
Why did the RDA come back?
They wanted more of Pandora. They always do.
Then we'll need to fight.
Yes. Ahari would have wanted us to fight.
I'm here!
Oh, thank God! I'm picking up more RDA, heading that way.
Go. I'll find Rinella and Teylan. We'll make sure HQ is safe.
My way, Priya.
All that smoke. It's going to draw more RDA to that camp.
I'll get to them first. I promise.
Attention!
Alma, stop.
Damn it. How'd they find this place? It's not on any of their patrol routes.
They're looking for us now.
Okay. You'll be fine. All right? Listen to me. You'll be fine.
Yeah. Have you seen one of these before?
No.
Don't worry. It's easy. We'll have more on us soon.
I need to stabilize him.
Don't take too long. There's an oil refinery ahead. I'll make sure the RDA come running to it. Keep them off Alma and Hajir till then. You can handle this. I'll be quick.
I see more soldiers coming. Be ready.
What? Where?
Breathe. Use your surroundings. Look for openings. The humans will stumble into your traps.
Thank you.
be it.
I'm not done here yet. Her shear's still bleeding. It's too much. I need a medical kit. There's stores nearby. Emergency supplies in case.
I'll find it. Just hang on.